Attention Pioneer. The following instructional video is a summary of your impending duties as an exoplanetary pioneer for Fixit Incorporated. Fixit pioneers have three cyclical assigned pillars of work to ultimately accomplish project assembly. Use provided blueprints to build the necessary buildings. Chart the planet and gather resources to provide desired results and improve your infrastructure. Make sure to report any unusual discoveries to R&D for analysis. Expand your factories, outposts, and pipelines through automation and augmentation. That's it. Get to work and be effective. Warning, planetfall imminent. Please remain seated during full procedure. Atmospheric entry in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Planetfall procedure initialized. Exploration suit is at 100%. Remember, efficiency first. Godspeed. Welcome to Planet Massage 2 ABB, your designated sector in the binary star system of Akicha. I am Ada, also known as Artificial Directory and Assistant, tasked to support pioneers, such as you, in their mission. You are the third of your sector to survive planetfall. Congratulations. Note: Objective-based introduction initialized. Welcome to Onboarding. First objective, please dismantle the drop pod. The resulting materials will be repurposed to construct a habitat and utility base, from now on referred to as the hub. Note, Fixit Incorporated is cost-effective and efficient. We do not waste. Initial scans reveal coloring properties in the flower petals. Further analysis required. Second objective, please ensure you have your Fixit Incorporated Xeno Zapper equipped before leaving the drop zone. Note, according to Fixit regulations, every pioneer should have access to a means of defense against extraterrestrial threats. Third objective, please familiarize yourself with the resource scanner to find iron. Note, the acquisition of iron is considered essential in preparation for all future objectives. This consumable possesses minor healing properties. Further analysis required to establish object scanner identification. Studying the remains of this creature might shed light on how to defend yourself in the future. I recommend analysis. Fourth objective, build the hub. Note, to complete this objective, the resources salvaged from the drop pod will be consumed. Caution, ensure the hub is built on spacious open terrain close to the presence of iron sources. Failure to do so will likely result in non-optimal progress. This consumable possesses minor healing properties. Further analysis required to establish object scanner identification. Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature, Manual Craft Bench. Hub Feature, Hub Terminal. Fifth Objective, Hub Upgrade, Storage and Power. Note, the Craft Bench and Hub Terminal are essential for progression to the next objective. Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature Biomass Generator. Hub Feature Personal Storage. Scanner Feature Copper. New equipment, buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the workshop when built, build menu, and craft bench respectively. Sixth objective, hub upgrade, construction. Note, connect buildings to a generator for power. Note, buildings such as the smelter require a blueprint to be set. Advice, automate the smelting process and use portable miners for optimal results. Congratulations, you have unlocked Scanner Stone. New buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. Seventh objective, hub upgrade, conveyor belts. Note, use power poles to expand the power network for optimal results. Note, constructors are capable of constructing copious parts, of which only one type at a time. Thank you. Congratulations, you have unlocked new buildings and blueprints, which can be found in the build menu and craft bench respectively. 8th objective, hub upgrade, additional power. Advice, when planning the construction of buildings, note the placement of conveyor belts. Caution, overloading the power network guarantees suboptimal performance. Congratulations, you have unlocked hub feature, additional biomass generator. New buildings, which can be found in the build menu. Ninth objective, hub upgrade, molecular analysis. Note, to ensure full mastery of skills and equipment, I have been asked to not interfere with this last objective. Good luck. This semi-slug seems to emit weak potential energy from its crystalline shell. Further analysis of crystals required to determine application. Congratulations, you have unlocked Hub Feature, Molecular Analysis Machine, also known as the MAM. Building, Biomass Burner. Building, Space Elevator. Equipment, Object Scanner. Equipment, Beacon. Motivational message. Congratulations, you succeeded in every provided task. On behalf of Fixit Incorporated, I thank you for your current and future service. Additional knowledge. The hub terminal has been converted to give access to milestones there to ensure you progress along Fixit approved protocols. Additionally, the MAM provides the opportunity to send samples of xenobiology and other materials I deem relevant to R&D in exchange for appropriate rewards. Note. Future developments should be aimed at constructing a space elevator and thus initiating project assembly. Good luck. The MAM has completed its analysis. Additional samples are required for R&D to continue developing a defense-oriented blueprint. The creature has been named Phacocoirus plumbeuscata, or fluffy-tailed hog. Milestone reached. You have unlocked several structures aimed to provide the first needed to build basic factory infrastructure. Additionally, the biofuel blueprint will ensure improved fuel consumption of biomass burners. Additionally, you can now build the space elevator, which is integral to your contribution to project assembly. Milestone exchange concluded. Fix-it freighter re-entry complete. Paleodictyopra berries, or pale berries, can be added to the object scanner catalog after unlocking the new blueprint in Hub Tier 1. crystals on this slug can be harvested and converted into a power shard that functions with current fix-it technology. Several buildings would be capable of performing over 100% capacity if infused. The derived blueprint is now accessible in Hub Tier 1. Milestone reached. Conveyor belts can now merge and split to increase the complexity and efficiency of your factory. The productivity display will help you measure and improve the productivity of individual buildings to aid with optimization.